Today, we're going to be talking about how we actually get to a diagnosis of Alzheimer's. And it's not as easy as you think. And a lot of times I'll hear people say, you know, it took years to get to a diagnosis. And that's actually a good thing because there are a lot of things that can look like Alzheimer's that actually aren't. And, you know, you want to be sure that with this, that you're getting an accurate diagnosis.